ZooLights at Lincoln Park Zoo is going to be open through the holidays. Guests have to wear masks and social distancing measures are in place. The reminder from the zoo comes with COVID cases surging in the area and Governor J.B. Pritzker announcing new statewide restrictions are going into effect Friday, requiring museums, theaters, and casinos to close. Katie Johnston for CBS Chicago.